My name's Sergeant David Lockwell with the Akron Police Department. Been with Akron for 13 years. Since Akron is a college party town, we deal with a lot of younger people. With that comes a lot of drug and alcohol offenses we have to deal with. Oh, beautiful. Get a call of a female who's outside urinating and she keeps falling down, banging on doors. So she's apparently celebrating the first blizzard in Akron. Oh, here she is, right in the middle of the road. Unbelievable. Snowiest day of the year, walking right down the middle of the road. A belt covered in snow. Priceless. Come here. Do you have any idea where you're at?
I'm home.
Wow. Was that English? Wow. Do you realize you are right smack in the middle of Waterloo Road? Why don't you step over here so that these cars can get around you, okay, dear? Do you have an ID on you by any chance?
No.
You're going to have to start formulating some English words here to help me out, because I really have no idea what you got going on. What's your name?
Vonda.
I tell you, how about if you lean up against the car, because I think you're probably going to fall down again. Here, come up over here. You going to fall? All right. Do you know where any idea where you're at, what time it is, anything?
You're so fine.
Well, you are a friendly girl, aren't you?
Yeah, pretty. Yeah.
You are friendly. I bet you're a lot of fun.
I love y'all.
Well, good. I'd consider that a compliment if you weren't so intoxicated. What's your date of birth, dear?
5/23/66.
And you have a phone number?
5/23/66.
That's your date of birth. How about your phone number? Here, instead of winking at me, how about giving me some information, all right? Let's say I want to call you tomorrow. What's your phone number? Now, focus. Phone number.
5/23/66.
Okay. She's probably one of the drunkest people I've come across.
You're pretty.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that.
You're so pretty.
Well, thank you. The level of intoxication for drunk for operating a vehicle is 0.08. I bet she's very well could be over 3. And at that point, she might even have to go to the hospital instead of a detox. Have you ever been up to detox before? Never. When we get up there, I want to find out how drunk you are.
I ain't drunk.
Oh, you are good and drunk.
I ain't drunk.
Oh, yeah. You want to have a seat in my car for a minute?
Yeah.
All right, don't fall. Okay, here's the rules when you get in. Oh, whoa. All right, okay, hold on.
Oh, no.
Don't fall, don't touch anything, and don't puke. See, if you throw up in my car, all that flirting you did earlier is not going to do you any good.
Donga Duball.
Vonda's being charged with public intoxication.
Bye, y'all.
She's going to be transported to our detox center. Before you came, she was blowing me kisses, winking at me, and loving me, and then all of a sudden...
By the way, you comb your hair.
At the detox center, Vonda's going to get a few hours to sober up and rest. Step down.
There he goes.
Nah.
Vonda blew a .221. She was dangerously close to alcohol poisoning. That'd be equivalent to drinking about 12 beers over a 3-hour time period. She easily could have killed herself consuming that much alcohol.